through the Central Market this morning here. There's our group. There's Janet. Some more are coming up behind. This is a beautiful place. Markets going in every direction. All kinds of beautiful things. Food and every kind of beautiful souvenir.
Longer than normal, so it's not
up into the mountains.
Not very easy. Hope you won't end up in Moscow.
Tea good?
Yeah, it's very dainty. Very good. After tea, you need a nap. Very good.
What about, how do you like it?
Oh my gosh, it's wonderful.
So we're having Highlander's tea up here on the top of the mountain. They're saying, oh my gosh. That's enough to warm you up in the wintertime.
It's a different type of tea with some extra ingredients in it. You can even sniff it. You can even still enjoy it.
Janet's reaction here to the tea. You gotta taste it.
Stronger than I expected.
I also had somebody say, thanks for bringing the bus right to the front door. We shall pray the chip, cheerfuler mercy at 3 o'clock.
That would be
all
right.
Just so you know, the deacon took a cup to go. Yes, what goes on in the Highlands stays in the Highlands.
Oh my God, I cannot believe it was one tea all the
way. It's a good thing we didn't have two teas. That was fun. You know, this was...
Who thought that was driver even having?
Yes, I purposely made sure the driver wasn't in there.
He went around the back.
There's a whole new meaning to tea totalers.
That's right. Yeah, that's right. A whole new meaning to tea totalers. Well, we want to make sure that we have a good time and have some new experiences. And you know, it's one thing to have mass and prayer and the rosary and divine mercy and spiritual things, but it's fun to also experience the culture a little bit. So you're a lot of fun. I have to say, you're a whole lot of fun to come along. Uh-oh, Father said he's not going to Ireland with me. What?
Are we your favorite group?
Right now you're my favorite group.
right now.
All right.
The name of the vodka was Spiritus.
Yes, the name of the vodka was Spiritus.
And also with you.
And also with you. For the next hour.
With your spirit. And also with your spirit.
And also with your spirit.
Yeah, this is the new translation.
Oh, yeah.
Also with your spirit.
And also with your spirit. Well, it was on purpose we brought you up here on an empty stomach.
Oh, my goodness.
All right. You have any good jokes, Father?
after Mass and touring a lot of the beautiful places, we came here. This is our restaurant today. Very much like Switzerland, but here we are in southern Poland. And we got the men in their traditional clothes. There's our wonderful guide. And here's everybody eating traditional foods here from the highlands, the mountains, up here in southern Poland, Zakopane. Yes. Everybody doing all right?
Excellent.
Good.
Really good.
Good. Glad you're enjoying it. And here's the waiters in their traditional dress. One of the amazing things is you look at this Mass here on Sunday afternoon at 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock, and hello, dziękuję, and they're mostly young people. It's an amazing thing. It's not a bunch of old gray hairs. It's the young people coming out of that church. Easy. I wonder how many people they have to push out. To be enjoying it. I don't know if she's screaming or laughing here at this point.